Bontiful miner here, and right now I have a very intense Minecraft little videos and crazy, but we have a Herobrine sighting, which is crazy. This is like the most and probably one of the scarier ones that I really don't know how I did not notice. I'm gonna speed it up right here because, you know, it's boring, bloop. But as you guys probably saw, it's showed that it was an offline game, so there was no way that anyone could have joined, which is pretty much proof enough already. But this is actually my hunting Herobrine world, and in a minute I'll slow it back down. Not yet though, because this is all boring. I go into a village I already explored. I'll slow it down right about now. So I found a cave that actually had like spider webs and weird stuff, but my proof for this is I never went in creative mode. It would have shown the creative flag.
In this video, I will teach you how to remove the creative flag on your world. Before I get into the tutorial, I want to first explain exactly what the creative flag is for the people that might not understand. When you load a world in creative mode, a message appears telling you that you will no longer be able to earn achievements or leaderboard stats from that world. This is to prevent people from cheating their leaderboard stats or getting gamer score really quickly. Even if you decide to reload the world again in survival mode, you will still not be able to earn any leaderboard stats or gamer score. I will teach you the steps required to remove the creative flag and be able to earn leaderboard stats and achievements even though you loaded the world in creative mode in the past. So let's get started. Here is a world I previously loaded in creative mode. As you can see, when I try to start the game in survival, I get the creative mode message. To begin, open the savegame.dat file of the world you're trying to mod with my program. When it is loaded, make your way to the Settings tab, and under the spawn point you will see a checkbox named Has Been in Creative. If this box is checked, that means the world was loaded in creative mode at some point in time. Just uncheck this box and save the savegame.dat. Now we're not finished quite yet, so don't leave this tutorial so soon. Now that we're back on our Xbox, we will try to load up that modded world in survival mode. You will notice, however, that the creative mode message still pops up. Don't worry, it is supposed to do that. Just load the world anyway. When the world is loaded, just exit and save. Now when we try to load the world in survival mode, the message no longer appears.
Which is different. In there, I found netherrack, which is extremely, It is proof, basically, that Herobrine is in my world, in the sighting itself. So, here I am. I don't know what I do here. I just derped with that. I was like, and you're through it in the web. So, here's this. I would speed this up, but I kind of want you guys just to know the whole thing, what happened here. Just to show you guys every single aspect of what happened there. So right here, I'm like, okay, maybe over here is where Herobrine is, you know, like, where he legit is. And then here, I'm thinking, like, should I go back out, or should I really just stay in here? I didn't want to bore you guys,
because I was recording this, but for some reason, didn't record my voice, which is really, really irritating, but whatever. And then I just is.
As I was recording this, but for some reason didn't record my voice, which is really, really irritating, but I'm just gonna start mining, and then later on I decide that I'm not going to mine. And alright, sorry guys, I got interrupted, so my commentary probably cut off there, but as you guys can see, I start mining again, but then I decide not to mine. Let me go back out. Come on. I don't know what I'm doing here. Half this time, I don't even know what I'm doing. I was just derping around, pretty much. I go back to the village, though, and this is where it gets scary. He is in the village. You guys will see. I think the reason I, hit over there, I'm like, okay, I'm gonna do that next Herobrine. Let's play. So, here I am. Just looking to see if Herobrine's coming out of the cave, but he's not in the cave. He is in the village. And don't complain how I did not see him. I can tell you now, it's not fake. It was an offline game. You probably saw him right there. I'll zoom it in on him. I misplaced a netherrack block. He's right there. Boom. But I was trying to trade that villager. That's probably how I did not see him. I misplaced that block, and it blocked Herobrine in general. Just blocked him. I couldn't see him. And I was just derping around. Here I look for another villager. And I was like, oh, there probably is one down there, and which there was, and it was decent trade, actually, like glowstone. And then I actually see him, I actually saw him with my own eyes, in during that let's play. There he was, and I was like, wait, was that, what? And as you guys probably saw, that villager despawned. That was really weird. But I don't know if Herobrine did that, could do that, just despawn things. But he's not in the house now, which is very weird. So that's really it. I thank y'all so much for watching this video. Make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what y'all think. I'm sorry, don't tell me what y'all think. I'm gonna disable comments for a reason. I usually get spammed. I'm very sorry, but ratings will be up, so you can like and dislike. I'm cool with that. I don't really care. But did you guys see that? Also, the glass on that root, that building was broken for some reason. But I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time.